大家发现没有，欧文先生在足球场上是叱咤风云的硬汉，
对，
生活当中他真的特别特别的温和，家庭也非常的幸福。他跟太太是幼儿园的同学啊，
青梅竹马，
现在有4个可爱的 baby。 哎呦，我们来看一下，
好漂亮啊，
4个女儿吗？
对对对，王博，
好漂亮哦。
现在儿子踢不踢足球？
Yeah, my son plays football. He's 9. He's called James and he likes playing football. He's tougher than me. He doesn't score as many goals though.
那当然，那当然。
那我想问一下，儿子跟女儿他比较疼哪一边？因为贝克汉是抱着那个女儿，像整天
小七，
整天亲，整天亲啊。
I think boys are easier. Girls are very difficult to understand. They make my hair go grey. They're very difficult to understand.
就是这样。儿子是您效力过的球队的球迷吗
？Yeah, he supports Liverpool.
他是利物浦球迷。
跟你们一样啊，您跟您的太太是幼儿园就认识了。
对呀、啊，
认识这么长时间呢、啊。
Yeah, me and my wife.Went to the same school together, and we've always been boyfriend and girlfriend. And then when we turned 17, we met again, and then I've stayed together ever since. And we got married when we were 25. Wow!
幼儿园的时候，让我想一想。嗯，我幼儿园啊，我的幼儿园同学都长得不好看。